So today we are going to have Pavan Badlani, who is our guest speaker. And Pavan, he's just 26. He's written books which are half his age, which is 13 books. And he is a motivational... Just let me get Pavan on. Yeah. So talking about Pavan, he's 26. He's written books half his age, which is 13 books.
Hi, Ria.
Hi, Pavan. Just giving a quick introduction about you and then it's over to you.
So
as I was mentioning, 26, 13 books. He's an amazing author, a motivational speaker, a graphologist, and God knows what all. So over to you, Pavan. Please help us know you better. Please help us, understand who's the real Pavan Badlani.
Sure. Thank you so much for this kind invitation. And I'm very happy to do this Instagram session with you. So, let me tell you a little bit something about myself. So, I am 26 years old and I am a motivational speaker. I am an author of 13 motivational books and a graphologist since the past 8 years. So, this whole idea of knowing people, understanding people and, guiding them started 8 years back when I was introduced to graphology. That's handwriting and signature analysis. Now, at the time, I did not have a lot of idea as to how this would really pan out or what this was all about. But once I learned what graphology was, I learned it was really amazing that what my handwriting could tell me about my mindset, my emotions, my finances, my success rate, how I am as a person, so many things. I learned it from my teacher. His name is Mr. Anil Pandit. And he runs an institute called Institute of Graphological Research in Prabhadevi. So it was like a 7-Sunday session. So 7 Sundays back to back, I learned graphology, started practicing it by myself. And, I used to do it for my friends in college. And then slowly and steadily, I went on to do it for big corporations and celebrities and many other people all over the world. Wow. So that is how, I came about in this profession and started into training and speaking and writing.
So if I'm not mistaken, you were 18 back then.
I was 18 back then. Yes, right. That's right.
And that's the age when most of us are typically clueless. The only aim is to just complete your 12th grade and then dekha jayega kya karna hai.
Right. Absolutely. And today we have so many options as to what career we want to pursue. It is like a thali. When you go at a restaurant, how many options you have, and then they will tell you, okay, it's unlimited. But it's not in that perspective. You have to at least pick one and stick to that.
True.
Yeah.
I think that's the reason I was very keen on you for our session, because most of, we share our audiences in some way. Some of our audiences are students. In my case, most of them are students.
Okay.
And I want to bring good, inspiring youth stories to my students who are, of course, in the youth.
Right, absolutely.
So this is one way of inspiring them. In fact, Pavan also has a series called Inspire Me by Pavan.
Yeah.
So, Pavan, if you could just throw a little light on that as well.
Sure. So, Inspire Me by Pavan Badlani, that channel, I started it back in February 2017, 5th of February to be exact. Before that, I was completely clueless from the point of view as to what should I do, how should I speak to my audiences or connect with them. And I used to try out different things, I was into stand-up comedy before. And then I had tried out celebrity management, celebrity sales, a lot of other different career options as well. But then once I started speaking to my own self, once I started understanding who I am as a person, one thing I could do better than anything else was making people feel nice, making people feel inspired. So that's how the whole idea of Inspire Me came about. And I started off with one video on 5th of February. And I remember the exact title of the video as well. It's called How to Take Risks and How to Become a Billionaire. Just randomly off of my head, I was like, how to become a billionaire, how to take risks. I was like, okay, I started that off. And it started getting good reviews, good attention. And then slowly and steadily, I started creating more content, more value-based content. And then I got the idea of starting to interview inspiring people. As in what you're doing right now, I used to do that before. Like connecting with people who've had such amazing journeys, what all challenges they have been through, how they have overcome that, what are their top 10 rules of success. So I started interviewing celebrities as well. And very recently, I completed more than 1,000 videos.
Wow. And that's in how much? That's from February.
That's from February, yeah.
Wow. So less than a year.
Less than a year. Absolutely.
So Pavan has done 1,000 videos in less than a year. Plus, he's written 13 books.